I'm going to get to it straight away. India's most searched questions around Josh Green. So the first one coming your way, sir, is Josh Green, a fellow IMG Academy alumni like Satnam Singh?
Yep.
Have you met him? Have you spoken to him?
No, I haven't actually. No? But I would love to meet him, man. I always love being around IMG alumni. You know, we got another one through IPAL on our team. So, it's always cool to be able to meet a fellow IMG.
Would you rather wrestle with him or play ball with him?
Play ball with him.
Okay. Next one. Was Josh Green also a football player?
Yes. I played Australian football growing up. It was probably my main sport. I probably saw myself playing Australian football ball and basketball, so super excited to be here.
Is it true that your fifth grade teacher once told you that you can get 2 days off if you make the team?
Exactly, man. Yeah, it is. So that's actually how I started playing it. I fell in love with the game, and but it was definitely because I could get some days off school. So,
would you say you've come a long way since the Westbrook Bulldogs?
I think so, man.
Yeah,
you've done your research. Yeah.
Yep. Next one. What is Josh Green's favorite basketball drill?
Favorite basketball drill? I love playing. So I'd probably say like one-on-one drills and. Fitness and but I love playing one-on-one because I can play against, you know, older guys and learn their moves and learn how to defend them and whatnot.
Can Josh, without a basketball in his hand, show us his favorite move or his go-to move?
My go-to move? I'm going to say corner three-pointer, just right here, just score that three-pointer. That's the easy move.
Awesome stuff. There's one special one from the viewers in India, which is, would Josh Green ever visit India?
Of course, man. Let's make it happen. I love visiting the world. I love experiencing new cultures and whatnot. So, man, I'm always down to visit India.
You heard it on NBA India. He wants to visit India, and hopefully we get a timeline aside as well for him to come there soon.